Hello friends, today I am making this basabousa, a Middle Eastern dessert. It is believed to have its origin in Egypt, but it is prepared all over Arab countries and in Turkey, and it is known with various names like Revani, Sambali or Haris. So in India also it is made and commonly known as Suji cake with less or more variation. Nowadays it is made all over the world. So let us see the recipe for this. So for making basbousa or the semolina cake, I am taking 1 cup and 1/3 cup of suji or semolina, about half a cup of sugar. If you have powdered sugar, it will be better. And half a cup of coconut powder. I'll mix this lightly. Next, I'm adding in 1/3 cup of butter. Bring this to room temperature, that is very important, and mix this also well with the semolina. I have 1 cup of milk here, so now I'll gradually add milk to this. Milk is at room temperature, neither too cold nor hot, but it is pre-boiled milk. I'll keep a little to adjust later. It's mixed lightly. Now I'll add the remaining milk. This milk also goes into this and I will mix everything thoroughly. Finally, I'm adding 1 teaspoon of baking powder and few drops of vanilla essence. Only 4 or 5 drops, not much. You can also add orange zest if you have that. Now mix this well and I will allow this to rest for 10 minutes so that the suji soaks the milk well. This has rested well now. In the meantime, I have prepared this baking dish. So I have taken a dish and I have applied some oil to grease it and dusted it with some semolina. And now I pour this mixture into this. I've transferred the batter and now let's tap this 2-3 times so that air bubbles, if any, can escape. Level the surface well. And now I'll make a virtual marking for the pieces like this. Decide how many markings you want to make, what size of piece. I am making 9 pieces here. Right now they may look merged again, but still it will help. Finally, I have some almonds here which I had soaked and then peeled. So let me add 1 almond on each piece. You can add as many as you want. And now this will go into preheated oven at 180 degrees for about 30 minutes. So I have taken a saucepan to which I am adding half a cup of water and half a cup of sugar. Now if you like more sweet, you can increase the quantity of sugar here. You can take up to 1/4 cup sugar more here. So I am adding half a cup. I feel that much is enough for me. Heat this and let's bring this to a boil. We don't want to make any string consistency, just allow it to boil. And while boiling, I will be adding a lemon slice to this. This is coming to a boil. I'll boil for 2 minutes and then I will turn off the flame. It is boiling since 2-3 minutes, so I'll now remove the lemon slice and allow it to come to a lower temperature. I don't want it boiling hot when I soak the cake into it. Cake is baked and is ready now, so we'll allow it to cool for 2 minutes. And now I'll drizzle this sugar syrup which we had made on this hot cake. You can reserve some to pour while serving this. Allow this to absorb it completely, and it tastes better if you eat after 3-4 hours or even the next day. Now we will cut this. We already have the rough markings. The rough markings remain even after baking, so we have to just finalize them and we will allow them to rest for some time. Let's remove and plate this and enjoy this delicious dessert. You can pour some more sugar syrup while serving this and enjoy this delicious dessert. Pour some more sugar syrup while serving this. I see you next time. Bye bye.